Floods triggered by heavy rain sweep through the streets in cities across southwest China. So far, the rushing waters have claimed the lives of over 20 people, with more missing and tens of thousands displaced. Homes, roads, and businesses have been destroyed. Teams of rescue workers have been called in to help evacuate the stranded and clear roads of debris, including 500 vehicles estimated to have been washed away. The flooding has disrupted the region for several days now and is expected to continue to affect the area.